Hey guys, this is Babydolls Soaps and Things. I'm at Old Gunpowder Park. Out here, it's a nice day. Actually just picked up my doll from a lovely lady by the name of Karen Better. She's in my Reborn Doll of Color group. And look at what's in the box. So this is the pickles kit. I'm gonna open her up because, well, I'm on my way. I'm actually before I stop home. So I got a thank you card. Aw. Miss Amber, this is her daughter. So the artist is sculpted, of course, you know, Nikki Johnston, Moon Baby Reborn Nursery sculpted, painted this baby. Thank you for purchase. Hope you enjoy her as much as I did. She is special, Amber. Aw. And I think I'll keep her, Amber. Thank you, Amber. Thank you, Amber, Miss Karen, wholeheartedly for baby Amber. Since it's so bright out here, I'm going to go inside the car and just continue the box opening. She's very heavy, by the way. So this artist did a wonderful job. So I might just take this baby girl. I'll open all the rest of the other stuff later. Like we got some clothes. And I think this is her in this beautiful blanket. Oh, yep. You see her? She has painted hair. Oh, my little baby. Hold on. Let me set the phone down real quick. Yes, you are heavy, little girl. Oh my god, this is a heavy little girl. Hi, baby. Oh, look at you with your pierced ears. Aw. So apparently my the lady, Miss Better, who I bought the baby from, her daughter named the baby Amber. Amber was based off of Amber. This used to be Amber's doll. And this is how Amber looked. So what I was thinking of was having some hair rooted on top of her painted hair. She's just so cute. Look at these feet. Look at these footsies. This is my first time with the pickles. I have one, as you know, the kit itself is in my house right now. I bought the kit. She's a very limited edition now. Hi, she is just perfect. I'm a fat boo-boo. No, look at you. Yeah, I'm going to keep your name as Amber. So you see the veining on her hands? Oh my god. She is just perfect. Perfect little baby. She is definitely a chunkster. So definitely I could keep her as she can pass for a biracial baby. So what I was thinking of doing was probably adding some probably textured auburn or ginger color hair, because I like I said, you know, in my videos, I'm a sucker for red hair. Actually, when I was younger, I always had a reddish hue to my hair. And people in my family thought that was peculiar. But my grandmother, my maternal grandmother, had reddish color hair when she was younger and freckles. And my uncle, when he was young, was red as can be. He's now chocolate, but he took that after my grandmother, his mother. As my mom described him, he was a terror. You know, most gingers, redheads are described as being, you know, little terrors in the family. She definitely has a floppiness to her head, as you see. She is just brilliant. This is the perfect birthday gift for me. My birthday is 3 days away. It'll be Friday. And Miss Amber decided to come to me today. She has rooted eyelashes, as you see. Oh, wow, she's just gorgeous. I can't wait to add some hair to her. All right, folks, you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. Babydolls Soaps and Things signing off.